Dear students, in our 10th standard we are having the topic animal classification, and in this animal classification we have to study the characteristics of the organisms from some phylum and some class also. Now in the animal classification we have to observe the specimen and we have to just identify their characteristic. Therefore we are today in our laboratory to observe some specimens of the animals. Okay. See this first animal from the phylum Porifera, Cycon, which is a spongy, sedentary animal, diploblastic. And this animal, that Cycon, is a very simple, having cellular grade organization. Now take the another example here from Arthropoda. The Arthropoda, that two examples are here, crab and here the cockroach. What are the characteristic of them? Segmented, they are the having body. And they are having the jointed appendages, arthropods, insects. Generally two pairs of wing and three pairs of legs. So another example is of crab from arthropods. Now take one more examples here from the echinoderm. And what is the here name of this specimen? Starfish. See, this is a specimen, starfish. And having the spiny body structure, kateri sharirachi rachana, he has a vaishishta. Vascular system, radial symmetry tya thikani aplyala pancha ariya samamiti, radial symmetry he starfish cha vaishishtya ahe. Ani he yatla example echinoderm madla aplyakade ahe. Tyanantar ajun ek example apan tya thikani yamadhe pahuya, te mhanje fishes, pisces, class pisces, they are the chordates, rohu. How the rohu is looking, see here in this specimen, scaly body ahe, fins dishtayet aplyala, eyes dishtay, ithe jar pahila to operculum tya thikani aplyala dishtay, jithe gills ahet, gills var padda manje operculum ahe, ani asha paddhatina paired fins adapted for the that aquatic life. Another example is very small here the shark. Actually this is a very small here packed in this specimen shark. And it is a baby of shark, and so it is also from the class Pisces. Take one more example here, snake, reptile. This is a that water snake, and see the that structure of the hair, that snake in the specimen here, and these are the reptiles. They do not have the legs, and there are the other characteristic of reptiles that they are cold blooded. Okay, and so to maintain the body temperature they can here remain in the habitat suitable for them. Take the another example here of the frog. The frog here example is from the amphibians. Okay, so amphibian, see the frog, this is a that leg called as the hind leg or hind limb. This is here the forelimb. And this is structure of frog. So frog is amphibian. It can live in water as well as on the land. And also we know the metamorphosis in them. This was the dormant stage. Samadhi avastha tyachakade astat. Manje to 4 mahine hivalyamadhe swatala gadun ghetto. Ani te hibernation asa apan tyala mhanto. Ani frog cha ajun ek vaishishtya manje summer madhe sudha te disat nahi tivra unamadhe estivation. ती सुद्धा त्याची डॉर्मंट स्टेज आहे आणि मेटामॉर्फोसिस दिसतं म्हणजे अगोदर कोणती स्टेज आहे एग्स सी दीज एग्स एग्स ऑफ द फ्रॉग देन आफ्टर दॅट द टॅडपोल्स आर गोइंग टू बी डेव्हलप सी दिस इज अ टॅडपोल इट इज हॅविंग द गिल्स हॅविंग द फिन्स इट इज लुकिंग ॲज लाईक द फिश इन द वॉटर अँड ड्युरिंग मेटामॉर्फोसिस इट लुजेस द दॅट गिल्स अँड देन द लंग्स आर डेव्हलप्ड अँड यंग फ्रॉग इज फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम द tadpole. So this is the metamorphosis in the frog. So today we have studied the some specimens in our topic animal classification. Thanks.